Did you know this about the Lone Ranger? The idea to have a dead crow on top of Tonto's head was Johnny Depp's idea. It was inspired by a painting called I Am Crow by Kirby Sattler, where Depp thought the crow was on top of his head rather than flying behind him. In reality, there is not a single native tribe that was ever reported as wearing dead birds on their heads.